Welcome back to Punjabi Mom Cooks. Today I'm going to show you a very easy and healthy recipe, paneer rolls. For that we need some bread, we need paneer which I have grated, and I'm going to use only chaat masala, but you can use more spices if you like. I like it simple. And I'm going to put some water like this. This is very important, have a look. And on the other side of the bread, and I'm going to cut the ends of it. Can you see? Just cutting the ends. If you don't want to cut the ends, you don't need to, but it just looks nice when somebody comes. So a little bit water, just, and then in the paneer I'm going to put some chaat masala. 1 spoon of chaat masala. You can put red chili, you can put all other spices, whichever you like, but for me I just like it simple, not too much chili in anything. You can put some black pepper, ginger, whatever you like. I'm keeping it simple. Just take some paneer, this is very important, have a look friends, and then just roll it like this, and then just keep tapping it. Can you see? It's become like a little pocket. And while I do this, I'm going to turn on the gas. Look. This has become like a paneer roll. A nice roll. And I have used seeded bread. I'm just going to use 1 spoon of oil. Not too much. Just 1 spoon of oil. That's it. And I'm going to put my roll in. Can you see? My roll which I made in. I'm going to show you again. Cut the ends. Apply some water on this side. Then turn the bread. Apply the water on the other side. Put some cheese, that is paneer. To be honest, you can put any leftover vegetable as well if you like. It doesn't have to be paneer. So this is just a tip I'm showing you. And just roll the bread like this. Can you see? With the water, it has given a nice shape. This is a very good breakfast recipe. If your guests come, keep them ready. And then just shallow fry. Friends, have a look. With very little oil. And look at the color. Wow. So yummy. And so beautiful. Anybody who wants to go healthy, this is a very good breakfast or party snack. You don't need too much oil. Just a little bit. Instead of deep frying, this is a good way of eating healthy food. Okay, let's plate it now. Here you go friends, I have got some mint chutney, my homemade mint chutney, and I'm going to turn off the gas and then just plate it. Wow, the smell is simply fantastic. I'm just going to do it like this. I hope you're going to try it. Thank you for watching.